Holding it. Holding it.
I think that's 10 minutes, I think. Yellow card on 18.
Back up, please. Get on me. Get on me. Guys, mark it up. Get on me. Get on me.
Go, Bob.
Up, up. Coming right. Coming right. Yeah, Bobby.
Good tackle, Brian Dowling. Another tackle, Brian Dowling. Broke free and speed. 5-point try, number 20, Midwest. So 19 and 5 is 24. And I believe Oshkosh Mighty Pigs are 48. Number 9 is going to try the point after, 2-point conversion. And it is up, and it is good. It's good. It's good. 26 for the Midwest Woodmen. 26. Okay, number 10 is going to kick off, and I believe the score is 48-24. Oshkosh Mighty Pigs over Midwest Woodmen. But again, I'm trying to keep track in my head. Oh, good.
Get up there!
Okay, number 8, and in for the 5-point try. 53, and down it. Okay. Kevin with the point after. It is up and it is good. It's good. 55-24, I think. Did not go 10 meters. Did not go. Choker.
Choker outside.
Oh, no. Not good. Come
on, Bob. Hand me the face. Maximum effort. I picked your best legs coming, so I scrubbed on your scratch.
Oh, here we go.
Out of bounds. Kevin's got it. Trying to maneuver around. Nope.
Keep it low!
5-point try. Oshkosh Mighty Pigs. So I think it's 60-24 right now. 60-24. Kevin with the point after. Up and it is no good. No good. 60-24, I think, is the score. Four minutes remaining. See how they're lined up here. Position. 4 minutes to go in this game. The Oshkosh Mighty Pigs prevailing over the Midwest Woodmen of America.
Mr. Can you spare a dime? From the friend of the stables, Danny Carey. Number two, little Mr. Louie. From the Amber Sawyer Barn, Burnett, Wisconsin. Ben Gold. Too sporty for you. Owned by Patty Strand, Menominee. Trained by Sarah Weaver, driven by Dave Wand. I Want Revenge from the Frenzel Barn with Chris Frenzel. And Cassie's Fancy, the lady in pink, Amber Sawyer, scoring 5-4 on the gate. Cassie's Fancy will trail. Mister, can you spare a dime on the inside? I Want Revenge on the outside. Cassie's Fancy trailing. Officially number one, unofficially, whichever one seems safest. Gates on the turn. Four right on the gate as it turns into the lane. Trailer right there, and here they come. Yeah, out quickly. Little Mr. Louie get him away second.
240 for you. Turn it on the inside now four as they swing around to the backside. I Want Revenge. Out there in front, along with Mr. Kenny Sparadine, a racing in our second.
And a little Mr. Louie third, who's 40 for you. And Khaki's Fancy is the trailer. 31 and 2 to the quarter. I Want Revenge, fastest first quarter thus far today as they swing around the bend. I Want Revenge, Mr. Kenny's Paradigm. Then little Mr. Louie, 240 for you, Khaki's Fancy. By the half, quarter is unchanged. I Want Revenge out there in front yet. 103 is into the half. I Want Revenge with 3/8 of a mile to go. Mr. Kenny Sparadine right there. 240 for you. Tipping out a fourth now. Trying it on the outside as they go to the three quarters. On the inside, little Mr. Louie. Khaki's Fancy, the trailer. 133 and 3. They went to the three quarters. Headed around the bend now. And into the lane they come. It's still I Want Revenge. Grind clear. Close for second.
Four even.
Chris Frenzel, trainer driver, I Want Revenge. Or Amy Witzel. Marshfield also out there in the winning circle.
You should be able to start counseling after your short year. Love seeing everything.
Okay. Thank you very much. The Miller family. if you take your program from the top. Mr. Can You Spare a Dime, 3. Little Mr. Louie, 4. Too Sporty For You, 2. I Want Revenge, 1. Package Fancy, 5. 3, 4, 2, 1. 5 on the bottom. Times of 31 and 2. 103 even. 133 and 3. Mile 204. Number one, Book of Favors, Ben Gall. Trainer driver. Number two, Shanghai Gadget, Danny Clark, trainer driver. Number three, Little Ways, Amber Sawyer trained, Chris Frenzel driven. And number four, Super Son of Sandy, Scott Douglas is the trainer, Gabe Wand, the driver. City Downs. The only other brothers that ever did it were Gene and Harry Burright. The unusual thing about the Burrights dead heat for the brothers were that the horses they were driving were also full brothers. Starter calls, Book of Favors going in one. Super Son of Sandy on the outside as the gate swings into the far turn. Gates at the head of the stretch. Super Son of Sandy fast away as the gate opened. And then getting away second, Little Way. Super Son of Sandy, Little Way, Shanghai Gadget, hung on the outside. On the inside, Book of Favors. Super Son of Sandy opens up about a 4-length advantage over the Little Ways as they go over to the quarter mile mark. And along the rail of Book of Favors, Shanghai Gadget, the trailer by the quarter. 31 to the quarter. Snappy first quarter, Super Son of Sandy leading them around that turn as they head into the stretch for the first time. Super Son of Sandy, Little Ways, can't keep the hole filled. In there, so out comes Book of Favors as they get to the half. Shanghai Gadget, the trailer. 102 to the half. Book of Favors closing on the outside now. 3/8 of a mile to go. Super Son of Sandy with about a 6-length advantage. Book of Favors closing up. Shanghai Gadget on the outside now trying for third. Quarter of a mile to go. 132 and 2 to the three quarters. Super Son of Sandy still with the advantage. Book of Favors too far to come now at the head of the stretch. Battle between Shanghai Gadget and Little Ways. Super Son of Sandy, Super. backside, Super Son of Sandy, receiving the John Cyril Memorial Blanket, memory of the old left-hander. Also, now you don't know for sure how this came out, but John Cyril also finished in a dead heat with one of his sons, and I don't know if it was Tim or Steve, but that was at Quad City Downs. Also, that's the only time that a father and son have ever finished in a dead heat at a mutual track. If you take your program from the top down, Book of Favors 2, Shanghai Gadget 4, Little Ways 3, Super Son of Sandy was what? 31, 102, 132 and 2, 2-3 even. Memorial, number one, Cammy Place from the Van Nelson Barns, Danny Carey in the bike, number two, Derek Romack and Amber Sawyer in the bike, for Dean and Amber, and number three, Boy from the Curtis Carey Barns, with Curtis Carey in the bike. On the inside, Moy on the outside. The New Zealand import, Derek Romack in the middle. Fast class horses. Starter Douglas bringing them on now. High speed, and here they come. Yeah. On the inside, Boy, getting away at the end, and the United Club turn. Derek Romack in, has the length advantage, headed down to the back side. Cammy Place right in the goal of the chair there in second, and getting away from the aisle and three by about six lengths as they get over to the quarter mile mark. Derek